What is up, guys? Hello and welcome to FanBlizz, your one-stop destination for fantasy content and match preview video this Euros. Before starting off with the preview, if you have not yet subscribed to FanBlizz YouTube channel, please do it. We will be covering entire Euros on FanBlizz this time, and I'm sure it would be of much help to you and your fantasy team. So let's get it going. Today we analyze the game between Turkey and Wales. The game is set to be played at the Baku Olympic Stadium on 16 June at 9:30 PM. No team among these two have tasted a victory in their opening encounter of the Euro Championship. Turkey lost 3-0 to Italy, whereas Wales were held on a 1-1 draw with Switzerland. Turkey have just 2 wins in last 5 matches, whereas Wales, who are unbeaten in last 5, have 3 wins to their name. These two sides have met on 2 occasions previously, with Turkey winning both the games by the scoreline of 1-0. It happens to see if Turkey register a hat-trick of victories against Wales. Even though both the teams did not register a win in the previous game, there isn't much expected in the changes to the starting 11, with both the managers trusting the players who started the last game. The probable starting lineup for the two teams are expected to see like this, with Turkey favoring a 4-1-4-1 formation like the first game, whereas Wales switching to a 4-3-1 formation, quite uncharacteristic of this Wales team. Moving on to the fantasy picks for this game, we have a look at the players who might have a role to play in this game. From Turkey, we have gone with Burak Yılmaz, the captain and striker of this Turkish team. Yılmaz failed to have an impact on the game, managing just one shot and 11 passes in the last game. Hakan Çalhanoğlu was expected to light off the scenes in the first match of the season, which wasn't the case, but he still can be a player worth considering for this game. Defender Mehmet Zekiselik is our pick from this Turkish defense, with the right back having a fair amount of attacking potential as seen in his underlying stats. Now to the Wales team. First player is striker Kiefer Moore, the goalscorer of the last match. Moore managed to equalize the scores and get an opening point for the Wales team. Joe Morrell is the next player from the Wales. The midfielder registered an assist for the Kiefer Moore goal and one key pass per 90 minutes. He is a worthy contender from the midfield consisting of Aaron Ramsey and Joe Allen. Defender Chris Meffem is the final pick from the game. He had quite an outing last game, producing an excellent show of the defense with 3 tackles and 1 interception. Now moving on to the top picks from this game, where we discuss the players to must have and the players worth considering to put a punt on. From the must have list, we have gone with Ben Davies, Gareth Bale, Burak Yılmaz and Hakan Çalhanoğlu. While in the punt picks, we have Daniel James, Aaron Ramsey, Cengiz Under and Mehmet Zekiselik. For the captaincy picks, Kiefer Moore with his goal in last game is an option worth considering. He also has 5 goals in his last 10 matches played and so is man in form. Joe Morrell could be a differential choice as captain considering he was involved in last goal which Wales scored. Veteran midfielder Aaron Ramsey might not have a goal or assist to his name in last 10 matches that he has played, but he is quite capable of producing magical moments in the game. Hakan Çalhanoğlu is a captaincy contender from Turkish side. With 2 goals and 2 assists in last 10 matches for club and country, Çalhanoğlu is a creative force who is expected to influence the game. Now moving on to the ideal fantasy team for this game, but before it, join our Telegram channel if you don't wanna miss out on lineups and match updates. Also do follow Insta page of FanBlizz. At 13k subscribers, we aim to finish at 15k by the end of this week, and all of you lucky guys could have a free entry in Ballebazi League. So please do subscribe the channel. Our team for head-to-head matches looks like this, with Udugun Kakir in goal, Ben Davies, Joe Roden, Kaglas Onchu and Merit Di Maria in defense. Midfielders we have gone with Aaron Ramsey, Joe Morrell and Hakan Çalhanoğlu. For the forward options, we have Gareth Bale, Daniel James and Kiefer Moore. Moore is the captain while Morrell is the vice captain for this team. While our team for Mega League has lined up like this, Danny Ward in goal, Ben Davies, Connor Roberts, Kaglas Onchu and Merit Di Maria in the defense. Midfield we have Aaron Ramsey, Joe Allen and Hakan Çalhanoğlu. For the forward options, we have gone with Gareth Bale, Daniel James and Cengiz Under. Ramsey is the captain while Hakan Çalhanoğlu the vice captain for this team. I hope guys you must have enjoyed this video. Keep supporting us. Please do like and share this video. We'll be back with yet another video in no time. Till then, keep playing and be safe. That's it from us for this time. Thank you.